man, David Bruins.
I like it.
I'm not just gonna get to dance for a few minutes.
Shit.
This ain't gonna be funny. So, got a lot of people out here. Let me ask, anybody pet lovers, have a cat? All right, we got some cat lovers out here. Let me tell you, I fucking hate cats. That being said, I now have a cat. It was all because of a beautiful blonde that had to move away. She gave me those beautiful puppy dog eyes and left me with a nightmare. Now it's a nightmare, but it's fitting because I have a black cat and his name is Gucci Mane. I see everybody knows who Gucci Mane is. Badass gangster, rapper. My cat could do all of that, but rap. You don't rap. But I'll tell you, I came home one time with a beautiful bag of marijuana. I rolled up a joint. I tried to help him puff a little in his face to see if he would like it. And he went gangster on me. He thought of a plan. He pretended he didn't like it. So I'm like, okay, cool. I'm gonna go sit on the couch and smoke the rest of this joint. I'm on the couch smoking the joint, and all of a sudden I hear the ruffling of the bag. And I look over, and Gucci grabs himself the whole bag and heads upstairs to his little playhouse. And I think that's fucked up, because I was willing to share, right? I was being good. Well, it didn't stop there. When Gucci gets mad, he looks at me sitting up back all lazy and fat in my recliner, and he'll be like, you gotta do something. So he'll be up on the counter, staring at me, and then bam, he knocks my keys off the counter. What? I go, I pick him up. As I'm going back, he knocks my glass of water off the counter. Like, this is messed up stuff, I tell you. Got a little mad, put him in the freezer for about 30, 45 seconds. He don't fuck around no more. And I think I've honestly invented the first chocolate pussy on a stick. It's gonna be popular. Ooh-wee. So let me tell you guys a little bit about an accident that I had. I recently had an accident and State Farm was my insurer. Anybody else here have State Farm? Well, fuck State Farm. I had the accident. I got out of the car. I sang the jingle. Nobody came. If I was getting attacked by a Yeti, like in the commercial, they'd have four or five of them people there for me. So I'm like, good neighbor, that's bullshit. These guys are more like a shitty neighbor that walks his dog on my lawn and doesn't pick it up. That's what State Farm is like. I'm thinking about moving to Progressive because they got Flo. And I don't know if you guys know this, but now Flo has porns online. And I don't know, that seems like double the bang for my dollar. So if you're a perv like me, switch to Progressive. All right, guys, thank you very much for your time.
Keep going with David Frank. Now coming to the State Palm Beach. We only got a few.